treacherous roads, we took that trip, and we stayed in out of there for about 3 days, so I got to know it. And so it's bringing the equipment in. That's why it costs so much.
Yes.
And so we'll see. We'll see if we get a lot of money. I'd like to see that. And of course, we've done minor surgeries. We paid for minor surgeries in a hospital in northern Haiti. And these are the people. And that's a piping that we paid for the water source to get closer to the hospital. Now, this is pathetic. These are man-made holes that the people in the country build. And they collect water. Now, they drink water, they use it to wash their clothes. By the time it gets down, it's mud. You know, by the time it gets, it's absorbed, it's mud. And that's what these people, just like here, you know. And no one should live that way. She wrote that. Now, did you drink this water? I don't think anyone should live that way. So, if rich countries would help support Haiti, now, of course, there's political problems. I know that the people suffer, you know. So this is what they do. Build homes. We like to replace them. And disaster relief, of course, we were very active in that. We set off flyers, and we collected a lot of money.